Kristen from Kindergarten 2. So today, we are going to talk about surroundings around us. Are you excited to learn more in English? Come and join me.
Get to know about the geometries. So as we all know, we have different kinds of geometric shapes. We have circle, triangle, square, rectangle. Okay, so now what we're going to do is to color the matching pictures with the same color. But before that, let's try to name the geometric shapes one by one. This one is a circle, triangle, and square. On the other side, we have your Christmas tree, present, and balloon. Okay, so the first one that we are going to color is the circle. Okay. So we will color the picture with the same shape. Okay, so which one shows or looks like a circle on this side? Is it this one, or this one? Very good, this one. So we both color them orange. Okay, next one, triangle. So let's color the triangle pink. So on this side, which one looks like a triangle? Is it the Christmas tree, the present, or the balloon? Very good, the Christmas tree. Okay, and the last geometrical shape that we have here is a square. Which one in this portion looks like a square? Is it the Christmas tree, present, or the balloon? Very good. The present. Oh, let's change color. We can use the purple one. Okay, we color it purple. Okay, good job, kids.
Good job, kids. So don't forget to answer your book, and once you finish, you take a photo and send it to me. Okay, bye-bye.